we need to keep within those laws. But my colleagues will be able to speak more to that. Access upcountry time slots, how will you ensure? Again, this goes back to what I have just spoken about in terms of give them adequate time. What we have told the stations, if you give one candidate a package, it is on the understanding you can give the other candidates the same package. So once they make it available for Milton, they will be able to, they, in that context, I have a right to come and say, I want the same package, as long as I can pay for it. Because you're not going to come claim the package and say, no, me, it was my right, you provide it for free. So what we're saying is, you provide it for one, you provide it for the other.
Social media must not facilitate the violation of people's rights, should support enjoyment of rights. That's the bottom line. So if social media does not operate, provide services in a responsible manner, then obviously it creates conditions which are not very good for their own operation.
We agreed we are going to have joint activities. There's going to be increased collaboration between Uganda Human Rights Commission and UCC, where we'll benefit from the expertise and insight that Uganda Human Rights Commission has in this aspect, as well as making sure that we leverage the synergies that we have between the sister organizations to improve awareness and protection of the rights of every citizen in Uganda.